Discussion on implantable STEMI monitor. AngelMed Guardian system is an implantable device which detects ischemic events using a pacemaker lead positioned at right ventricular apex. The device detects ischemic events by analyzing shifts in ST segment. It compares ST deviation of a 10-second electrogram with baseline data. If the shift in ST segment is greater than the heart rate dependent programmable threshold, an emergency alert signal is generated. The implantable device gives a vibratory alert and an external associated device gives auditory and visual alert. Alert's trial was a multi-center randomized trial of the device. 907 high-risk acute coronary syndrome patients were randomized to a control group in which alarms were deactivated and a treatment group in which alarms were active for a period of 6 months. Absence of system-related complications was the primary safety endpoint. Composite primary efficacy endpoint was cardiac or unexplained death, new QA myocardial infarction, or detection to presentation time of more than 2 hours. Safety was achieved with 96.7% freedom from system-related complications. Detection to door delay among the treatment group was 51 minutes. Detection to door time was more than 30 hours in the control group. Aggressive follow-up with device interrogation was needed to capture all silent myocardial infarctions in the control group. An important limitation of the study was an unanticipated low event rate. This could be the reason for no significant difference in the heart clinical outcome of cardiovascular or unexplained death. A sub-study of the same trial reported on treatment delay in patients with acute coronary syndrome events. The alarms on group showed reduced delays with 55% of the emergency department visits for acute coronary syndrome in less than 2 hours compared to 10% in the alarms off group. AngelMed Guardian system has been approved for use in the United States for patients with previous acute coronary syndrome who continue to be at high risk for recurrent acute coronary syndrome, according to 2021 ISHNE HRS EHRA APHRS Expert Collaborative Statement.